The man found guilty of murdering a woman from the Kalamazoo area, then dismembering her body, is expected to be sentenced today. Last month, a jury found Jared Chance guilty of second-degree murder. Police say Chance murdered Ashley Young at his Grand Rapids apartment last November and then tried to cover it up by dismembering her body. Parts of Young's body are still missing, so to this day, investigators cannot be sure of her exact cause of death. Chance faces up to life in prison.